Any maths nerds out there? What's the goal difference after a draw?
In reality, I didn't actually say, oh, it's good that it was a draw. I just said, goal difference matters.
After a draw.
You've been character assassinated, Aaron. I'll give it up.
Well, character to begin with.
Oh, yes.
You're not me. Do a man dirty.
You didn't do me dirty, you assassin. You murdered me.
Oh, no.
I was already dead. Come on, let me get some crispies for a second.
Look at his bald head.
Is this overhead?
Killer was old.
Alright.
Snuck the entire team to confess. Why is it so much quieter than everything else?
I was thinking about replacing it.
Actually, you're a goner.
Oh, okay. Let's go.
Big game for you.
Back on the street. It happened.
You took a chance.
You wouldn't trade your passion for glory.
The ball.
I hear it's on.
I think it may well be. What
potentially
time
on.
Can the enlightened
4-1
shut up? Can the enlightened 4-1-4-1? What about the 4-1-2-1 on season 1? 4-1-2-1. Oh, hello, Weezy. Really looking good. What's up? Nice.
Forced walls came to play.
Trade your passion for glory.
Oh, can they get to it? No.
Why not?
I just want to hear Josh singing again later this evening.
What's that, Lumen?
Boy, I'm just playing chess.
What you talking about, Willis?
On the side.
No, even Lumen's side gaming.
Kurt, you can hear me sing at any time, mate. Just let me know.
It's unfortunate if you can, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's alright. I have to go through it wide. And watch him do a screamo version of Bohemian Rhapsody every time.
Oh.
Well, sounds... Watch him. I mean, get involved also at the same time.
It's pretty based, I'm not gonna lie.
That does sound riveting.
It's a pretty good rendition, Josh, I'll give it up.
It is a classic. If it was on, Top of the Pops,
I don't think they'd appreciate Screamo on Top of the Pops.
Nah, they would.
I'm pretty sure Top of the Pops doesn't exist anymore, is that?
Yeah.
It's culture changing.
Is that right?
Didn't Top of the Pops get, shut down in, 2008 or something?
Yeah,
I'm now a skeptic.
What? Man's never been shut down.
It might have been Skepta that did it.
Oh, that's true.
Not Top of the Pops.
Top of the Pops. Handle Grime.
Skepta, you wouldn't.
Skepta, have mercy.
I remember Crazy Frog being on Top of the Pops.
Excuse me?
Crazy Frog was on Top of the Pops.
No wonder he got shut down. Axel F.
Yeah, Axel F.
Do you have any other bangers, anyone know? Any Axel F stands?
This is like Queen.
Yeah,
Axel Foley.
We are the champions, I think. Crazy.
Hang
oh.
On.
Oh my, oh no.
Yeah,
he did it. Please, someone's nutmegged themselves. That was astonishing. Overly array.
So. Tengu boom.
What's the law?
No, no.
X-Files is a show.
It is.
I'm on season 6 at the moment, it's good shit.
Yeah. Deeply, Aaron.
Truth is out there, Dave.
There it is.
Not that they'll ever find it, because I always get fucking...
Look at this, defender. Look at this tank. What? What? Number 8, here's that.
He knows it's him as well, look.
I just can't tell. Oh my days.
What was that?
Shocking football, shocking goal. Hats.
I don't think any of my defenders were even alive. I don't know, maybe one was actually.
Oh, it was this man. nice football. I didn't think that was. Fellas, apparently my 2-year-old nephew today was at, with his dad on Sunday, and his Kane's mom said to Bradley, go. She basically told him off, so he said to her, go back in the kitchen and wash up.
Yes.
No, Bradley.
Master.
Based 2-year-old.
Yeah, that is great stuff. Laying the ground rules down. Willow, here's Green Geck.
Geck.
Oh, lame! Sky's it. That's sad. What an opportunity.
Geck.
It was football and joy that nutmegged himself, by the way. At number 8. Is he enjoying football, playing football?
Well, no, he doesn't play it, he enjoys it.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. Can't expect him to hold down a defensive midfield position. He likes watching the game.
He is a lover of the game. Only an average amount. Okay.
Ooh, look at the Wheezy!
No. Feeling a joy.
Oh, we won.
Nice.
Oh.
Tame little game of football so far.
That's been awesome. Someone scored.
Yeah. You wouldn't believe it. Oh, his lane.
Oh, hang on.
Gets
oh, dear.
Could you imagine if that just went over his head, wouldn't you?
Yeah, if only.
Get. What, did Watley only turn up for his own games, or what?
It's, and he turns up every now and again.
He's a bit of man of mystery.
I haven't finished that training yet, boys. I'll give it up.
Oh, Curtis.
Mystery is.
Are you watching football?
Yeah, I am watching football, to be fair. I'm learning about the other teams in my group, you know,
ooh,
right
what,
now.
What is going on? Okay. Yeah, what have you learned so far, Kurt?
That Alex might beat me.
That's too much.
Is Mike really,
Everyone's gonna beat you, Kurt.
Yeah, probably. Except for Tengu.
Yeah, it's gonna be the Tengu versus Captain.
The run back.
It's a run.
Was I at home that game, or was?
No.
Just home advantage.
Tengu's work. Nice header. Ooh, what is going on? It's a scramble. Okay.
Square boots. Anyone ever at school used to throw like 20p?
Oh, that is a waste. I saw what she was going for, but...
Connie? Who's Connie?
Oh, that's a cruncher. That is a cruncher. Oh, no, no, no.
No. Oh, the fans are getting wild.
Oh, no.
He's coming. The ref coming.
He's walking off the pitch.
Oh.
Savage right, stuff.
Yeah, duty.
Heck in Chonkarino. Big man,
Kilowatt.
He's not actually very tall, my legend. He's
very short.
He is at best. It's a big man with silver hair.
He's a big man. But.
Big man. I don't think you have the facilities for that one.
Big man on the block.
Right, G2. Lane! Come on.
So many missed chances for Lane, so...
Let's all laugh at Lane. Oh, close as well. Yeah, pretty much. Ooh,
who's number 6?
Have we done it?
Lane.
What the personage has missed. That's Lane, yeah. Sakura Lane.
I was wondering what the ha 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 was, but that makes sense, yeah.
Go watch Serial Experiments Lane.
Come
very
on,
quickly,
you like, what's the law, Kurt?
What?
Oh, war.
Yeah, Kurt, what is the law?
Well, the law is, your mum a bitch. Ah.
No.
Well, fair. You're not wrong.
Right.
She did turn the rear on. But...
Okay. Another chance.
The law is.
Right wing. No.
Yeah.
Oh, it comes to the corner post. What?
Rigged.
Okay, they went to turn.
Interesting.
Right. I've never seen that before. Have you ever seen that happen before, Phil, in like real football? Corner flag coming to play?
Maybe once or twice.
It's pretty funny.
It's technically part of the pitch, you know?
Yeah, I guess. Oh, Cheeto absolutely went for that. Oh, here's the football enjoyer.
The old 1-2, out here not looking like Barcelona.
No. Oh, that's terrible stuff.
Nice, nice, very nice.
Nicey, nicey.
Nice, nice. Very nice.
Lads, I've been eating too much and I've broken the 100 kilo mark.
Uh-oh.
Nice, big man.
Just muscle, isn't it?
You're a big man on campus.
Great maneuvers.
You are a bit of a large man on campus.
Dude, the old baby.
Oh, what's going on?
That can't be too bad for 6 foot three.
Tengu just can't get it.
No, it's alright. I've been eating well recently, I should say that. Too much Ben and Jerry's. It's on sale, you see.
No, nice. Not the Ben and Jerry's.
Oh.
That's not muscle.
When it's on offer, I can't.
That's another cruncher for the match fixer. I don't think the ref's going to be a fan of that. Oh. Give him a talking to.
It's fixing it the wrong way.
It's VTuber in the background.
Check PayPal, huh?
Check PayPal. Oh, Dave, the shirt names are on point.
Ooh. Oh, he's gone in!
Oh, blimey!
How has that happened?
That's a real X-File, mate.
It is a bit.
The truth is out there.
The man looks like Chris Rock. You look like Chris Rock!
Okay. Right, it's the assist from Killer Wazombie. It's amazing. Yeah. Oh. Cow, that's a great header to be fair.
Oh. Yeah, that hits a good one.
Right. 2-0 probably at the half. Unless the ref lets them really play. Oh, plus zero.
Or let them play.
Plus zero? We had a yellow card and several fouls.
Right. Yeah, they were resolved really quickly.
I guess
you'll
get
so. Nothing from me. Nothing at all.
Fair enough. Happens. Okay. Possession. Not looking too hot for our heroes, the Tengus. See if some subs can switch things up. It's so such a high condition game. Right, what can I do for you, Mackie D?
I guess I'll put Turbo Smurf on anyway.
Piss-load Turbo Smurf. Nice. Give you wholesome chungus. Football enjoyer.
Yeah, I go football enjoyer.
Get him on.
It's not great. Do you Patrick Bateman or Oda Nobunaga or Stay Noided?
Stay Noided.
Roger Federer.
Roger Federer.
I think Bateman on, I think.
Bateman, yes. Huge fan.
Oh, Patrick Bateman. I'm terrified. The American psycho, please go.
Here he is. Gonna take you out the dossier. Right, I can
not the chainsaw and the tighty whities, please.
I can't get you much for free.
You know what? I'm gonna let the rigger do the rigging.
Okay. Right.
Oh no. Deferred. You can't take. Can't take Rasengan off.
I like all of these players. I don't think I want to take any of these players, to be honest.
Well, you're the rigger.
Maybe BDS has stared into the abyss and said,
O for Gandhi?
Let them rig.
I think you I'll take O for Gandhi. One condition, but a good chunk of stamina up. Go from there.
Well, yeah, you know what school dropped all the money from the dinner fund.
I'm collecting empirical evidence.
Oh yeah, he's doing it for the fans. That's good, that's a community moment.
I'll be honest, I have no idea who that is.
It was the old head teacher?
Garson.
No, the other one, Mr. Bateman, after Garson left.
You had a Mr. Bateman teaching you?
Garside didn't leave, Josh. Garside's still there.
That's pretty big to me.
It might have been before Garside then.
Patrick.
My brother saw our head teacher at a nightclub wearing a shining silver suit.
Nice.
Incredible.
Ooh, Travis Murphy. Look at the lane.
I was a huge nerd in year 7 and 8 and stuff, so
I'd be able to. Lane! Oh my goodness.
Ha 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 ha. In the words of Tidus.
Lane kind of sucks. I don't know what's going on.
Hang on a minute, I go for a piss. Oh, right.
Don't worry about it.
Just a little bit of rigging.
Where's the, oh. Alright. hold on. Briefly alt tab, what have I missed? A little bit of rigging.
Ooh. Fuck you.
Not gross Baltimore.
Absolutely
wild.
Goal kicker. If lane checks again, Mickey, I'm going to play present day, present time, just so you're aware. Sorry, in fault. Everyone will know where the ha 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 is from. Check again, lane. Oh, offside now too.
That's what you get for passing too much.
Surely not clone Jutsu.
What if it was just his clone that was offside?
Yeah,
should be fair. Being offside?
Nah, yeah. Definitely not. That's just a chakra incoming.
Refer to FIFA, please.
yeah, true. FIFA just has shadow clone functionality covered. Pez just doesn't quite have it yet. Maybe 2021.
I highly doubt it, Dash.
You know what, Kurt? I think you might be right. Alright, lane, don't choke! I'm playing it. I'm playing it. This is Lane's fault. This plays at the start of every episode that Lane is from. Oh, fuck. Oh, pretty good.
Present day. Present time.
Are you looking at Lane scoring?
Thanks, Dave.
Right.
To answer your question, Josh, that's the law.
Yeah, there you go, that's the law. Oh, surely Patrick.
Fair.
Oh, Patrick! Oh, Patrick!
How
did he fail to get the ball three times despite tackling him three times?
Oh my god. The wingers are actually so good. I don't know why Layden's so awful.
Is she like short or something?
No, she's not. She's over 180. I don't think she's a weird weight. I mean, Hatsune Miku was 16 and 45 kilograms. She still did pretty well.
Hey, you don't discuss a woman's weight, Dave. Come on.
Really woman.
Never mind Hatsune Miku.
Right.
Oh.
What about
Imagine?
Great tackle.
Have I not signed Imagine yet, Dave? That's my question.
Please do not sign Imagine. Oh, if you could have the fucking Bakarotsu go on, then please do side imagine. That shit slaps. That shit fucking comes.
But
it's just in from the head cover.
Play that every day of the week.
Ora,
Tengu goal or some shit.
I'm still waiting for a preemptive goal celebration from Dave.
And to be fair, it happened last
Is that
week,
is that on your bingo sheet?
Yeah, it's on my bingo
oh
sheet.
My god, finally.
yeah, there it is.
We got there in the end. And you don't seem to understand.
Could we see a comeback here?
We have all slept.
Oh, yeah. Most dangerous lead in football. Read it said again.
Elaine was doing the same thing. Kept on going, this doesn't seem right. And they just looked up the scoreline and went, nah. Fine.
This isn't going to be the group of draws, is it?
Oh, surely not.
Ooh.
I mean, we've still got a decent amount of football.
There's still football to be played, Kurt. Come
we
on.
We could have a little 2-1.
Yeah.
We could have a 3-1.
It's no longer
2-0.
There's
still time for a 6-1.
It's no longer 2-0.
There is.
He wound that one up.
Oh, here he is. Here he is. Oh, he's got pace. Ooh. Oh, but he hasn't got the strength. Oh, mate, so nearly.
Don't hit it out.
I abuse. A long ball.
Look at this play. It's
no longer 2-0.
Every time.
Yeah, it really does grow on you.
Carving open the tengu.
Look at this ball in.
Yeah.
What? Outside of the foot.
Monstrous stuff. Oh, it really was, huh? Very sick.
Nice stuff.
Pointing that one to the idiot.
Catch this man. Running in the warm-up with his arms out behind his back.
He really is. Fresh from area 51.
Too slow.
Good effort.
Running around at the speed of
what is going on there?
What
a jostling.
Why is that my goal horn?
They're practicing for the
oh, that is a red
sun race.
Yes, but it's a traffic clear as well. Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, the back heel. We've not seen one of those in a while.
Oh. Balls to balls looking revitalised.
Yeah.
Looking dangerous.
It was the half-time subs with the extra stamina.
Yeah.
Oh, short corner.
Rigged.
Weezy's just given so much space. Ooh. They just leave it to him. Look at this. He plays the replay. Look at Weezy here. Just like, yeah, you can have it, mate.
is Weezy the penguin from Toy Story?
Weezy is not
a penguin.
I'm pretty sure.
Weezy is short for overly aroused cocaine weasel.
It's Weezy. Weezy is the penguin from Toy Story.
Nice.
You could say it, Fandango.
The lore is deeper than we know.
It's so many layers.
To be fair, what is the law?
Ooh, Hey, where's Gek in this whole game, man? He's green.
Possibly
your highest goal scorer?
I think he's been going some days.
Or just doesn't.
Right.
Right then. Straight off the shin.
Entirely sure. What happened?
Right.
Yeah, shin too big.
Come on, Tengu's.
Not 7-2 on shots on target.
Oh, God. Okay, Lane.
His shin is too long.
Oh, my God. How are you getting over these balls?
In too long.
Oh, how are you getting away with these?
There have been so many interceptions.
Yeah. What is that? What's the... What? Ooh. Okay.
I wanted the mighty clearance.
Oh, please get it. Get. Oh, please. I have one. Oh, Lane! There we go. Okay.
Lane is online. And you
don't seem to not another 3-3.
Surely not.
You wouldn't. And then we're on to third game.
Your third game would be an incredible one. Just in
something. It is also third game.
I'm
starting
the ideal that third game isn't a real third game
unless
it's a fourth game.
Well, yeah, what I'm saying is, it's the final game. It gets mitigated by being final game. A little bit.
Yeah.
It's no first game. Don't get it twisted. Ooh, kill us all, Nick.
Ooh.
Ooh, nutmeg. Okay.
Yeah, that should have been a PTSD
engine.
Yeah,
Harry had his notepad out for that one.
Right.
He is lit
today, you're right.
And there's a reminder that the
ooh, hello!
What's
great
a ball.
From Patrick Bateman.
Where it's
played!
Oh, please. There'll be no squaring
ooh,
here.
Chungus. Not a very wholesome tackle, but he gets away with it.
The referee's a wanker.
Oh, almost.
There's still
reminder to check the rest of this game.
Absolutely not.
Last season.
Oh, lame. Okay.
Go
the
on.
Balls towards are getting shaky. There is nonsense going on.
It's the last 5 minutes. They've seen Dave come back from 3-0 losses at this point.
That's
true. They've seen Dave win 9-3.
Come on. What comeback this would be?
Oh, go on.
Let's all laugh at Lane. Patrick! Oh, that was there. Take off him. Oh, it's taking off him. Wholesome Chungus again, just killing a man. Lane? What's going on?
Interesting.
Okay, it's on its own.
2B.
Two B. Patrick Bateman. Tackled.
Oh, no. Oh, the pressure.
Plus two. Intercepted!
Another go!
Lane again!
Oh,
no.
Oh,
it's gone to the keeper! Oh, but he throws it quick! That might be a great idea.
Why would you not time-wise?
Oh, he's passing it back?
Yeah, give it back to him! Give it back to him! There's still time!
I don't think there's time. I think it's all over.
Yeah. Someone check VDS for that diamond you just made.
Let's have a 4-2.
Oh, no.
Not even getting a 4-2.
Oh,
4-2-1-2.
Exciting little game, but...
It's 4-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2, come on.
It's balls to balls to hold on to at the end there.
Shut off.
Yeah, this song coming on when a black man's run away for you, huh? It's your birthday.
And you know we don't give a fuck cause that's your birthday. I'm gonna change my song to the next game.
Come give me a hug, you in the game. You can find me in the club.
Bottle full of bugs, look, mommy, I got dance. Mm. Get in the taking drugs. Who's the phone game? Having sex, I ain't
in the making love. So come give me a hug, get in the
getting rough. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's not
it. It is a spicy thing.
Spicy.
It is going to be a good game. I've got a really bad feeling that I'm not going to lie.
The odds do not favor you.
I have zero faith.
Nah, like, I genuinely think we're going to lose.
In league terms, Harry Day's team is a little bit of a crack at the left.
In league terms, Harry Day's on
the
I'm not
cat by the bar, toasting to the good life. You that faggot ass nigga trying to pull me back, right? What? My junk is pumping in the club, it's on. I'm with my eye at your bitch if she smashed a gun. Hit the roof on fire, let the motherfucker burn. They're talking about money, homie, I ain't concerned. I'ma tell you what banks told me, cause go ahead, switch the style up. The niggas hate to let them hate, them want the money pile up. Or we can go upside the head with a bottle of bull. Then the way we fucking be. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bull. But mommy, I got the eggs, so we in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, we in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bull. Look, mommy, I got the eggs, so we in the taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, we in the getting rough.
Way more highlights that it seemed like they were at the time.
Yeah. Football.
Sporadic game.
It really was. Could have been any. Both games tonight could have been anyone's.
Yeah. The Penguin Toy Story.
There's no. Yes. Yeah. Penguin from Toy Story.
Penguin from Toy Story.